Hey folks, today's lecture will focus on the rule of 70. So this can be used both in the financial industry along with the macro industry. It's a really simple way to look at how long it takes to double either one's investments, or in the case of macroeconomics, how long it takes to double an economy. So all that we need here is to put on the left-hand side the number of years to double, and that's a function of 70 over the annual percent growth rate. Now this 70 comes from the future value formula, and if you were to rearrange that formula, future value, you should be able to get something called ln2, known as the natural log of 2, and that's about 69 point something. Hence, we kind of just round up and say 70, which gives us this number 70 on the numerator. So in the case of the United States, let's say that if the U.S. is growing at a rate of 2% each year, we then plug in that 2% on the denominator, and now have 70 over 2 to give us 35 years. And so we can now see that if the U.S. wants to double its economy, it's going to take 35 years for it to take place.